It's a quick video. Did some plowing today. Plowed out about an acre and a half, I think. Acre and a little more than an acre. 45-10. He did it. Had a little trouble with the regen. So I'm going to start to regen again. Just like last year, I don't know what the heck happened. Regen 4 times today. I don't think that's normal. Never regen before. Now it's regening 4 or 5 times a day. Makes no sense. So I don't know what the heck is wrong with it. Not to check out and help see what the heck's going on. Just pressure washed the wheel hills, the plows. So I got the plows all cleaned up. Put those away. I got the wheel harrows out, ready to go for tomorrow. We're gonna wheel harrow all this. Yeah. I'm gonna plant this down. It's gotta be good stuff. Instead of having all them yellow flowers everywhere. This little portion here wasn't very good stuff. It will be now. Well, it's deep. That plow really cuts in. I'm telling you. Cuts it right up. Holy crap. There you go, folks. That's what I did today, anyways, with the Kioti 4510. There she be. Three furrow plow. Did all right. Thanks a lot for watching. Have a great night. Stay safe on this lockdown from Corona. Louis out.